5 feet tall, amidst plants even taller, Dimno Zamswan feels at home.
Christian song. You know Christian song? Yeah.
Hallelujah. Home is Myanmar. Home is also Stone Mountain, Georgia, where her backyard teems with green. Life and happiness, and a degree of control after decades of distress. Dimno's mother remains in Myanmar, not Dimno. She fled the violence of her country to Thailand, then Malaysia, and finally in 2010, America, Atlanta. She arrived pregnant, sick, powered by faith.
Happy birthday!
Today, Dimno is a mother, a corraler of three. Her husband works, she works, and she tends.
Many, many sweat. Hard time is many sweat.
Dimno's garden is an homage to her mother.
Okay.
It's an expression of appreciation. And every Thursday,
market day,
Dimno spreads its rewards.
Yeah, very good this.
For 4 hours in the evening,
buckwheat.
She minds a stand at a market in Tucker.
Yeah, how are you today?
Great, how are you?
I'm good.
It is here that cuisine breeds connection.
I'm going to try this.
Okay.
Are y'all here every week?
Yeah.
But what most never know is where Dimno goes before.
2:50.
For 1 hour.
4 baht.
In the afternoon.
2 bunches, right?
Dimno sets up a makeshift market at an apartment complex in Clarkston.
Yeah, no more.
She sells the staples that remind so many
yeah.
of home.
Go refugee. They be na hila tatang hat mo. Kitu zia zia kitu zia zena. Kila zia zena de kem.
How much food do you sell?
I don't know.
It is here.
Hello, hi.
Okay. Where 5 feet tall feels mountain high. It is here where Dimno fulfills a path of life and happiness.
Now, one thing we should mention, Dimno has had tremendous support through the years from Global Growers, a nonprofit that helps refugees and others get their own farmland and grow their own crops. You can learn more about Global Growers and more about Dimno right now on 11alive.com.